dear students, welcome to your standard 3 English 2 class. I'm your Ritha Miss. Dear students, today I'm going to give Chirpy's Tales exercise part. It is from your workbook. Dear students, please open page number 73. We will start the exercise part of Chirpy's Tale. Here in this page we can see, dear students, page number 73. Tick the correct words to complete these sentences. Number 1, the sparrow thinks that Chirpy's tail is a worm. Answer is a worm. Number 2, the ducks swim away because they are afraid of Chirpy's tail. Number 3, the chicks peck at Chirpy's tail. 3B answer. Number 4, Chirpy does not like her tail because it is very long. 4A answer. Number 5, the birds make Chirpy happy by tying a red ribbon around her tail. 5B answer. Now dear students, let us see page number 74. Page number 74, we will see here. Look at the pictures, then complete these sentences with the correct phrases. Look at the words in brackets for help. The man is striking at the tree. Here in the bracket it is given the tree and X. The man is striking at the tree with an axe. Answer is with an axe. Number 2. There are many things on the table. Cut the paper with a pair of scissors and stick the pieces of paper on the tin with glue. Number 3. These two people are in a forest. The boy is hiding behind a tree. He is looking at a witch. She is picking flowers from a plant. She is putting them in a basket. Now dear students, will see page number 75. Page number 75, number C. Reorder these groups of words to make complete and meaningful sentences. Look at the capital letters and full stops for help. Underline the adjectives in each sentence. Some sentences may have more than one adjective. Here number 1, Nina likes the blue sheep. Father loves sweet, juicy mangoes. Sweet adjective. Number 4. The clown was very funny. Funny adjective. F-U-N-N-Y. Funny adjective. Number 5. We read an interesting book in class. Interesting adjective. Number 6. A big fat fly is buzzing over my head. Here big and fat adjectives. Number 7. Sidhu has a new bicycle. New is the adjective. Now dear students, let us see page number 76. Here complete the words in the grid with the help of these clues. Here clues are given. You can see number 1, choose to do something after thinking about many things. Answer is decide. This is we are now doing across answers. Number 2, hit something and make a noise. Number 3, thump, thump. 5 number, when a part of your body suddenly makes a slight movement in a way that you cannot control. number 5. Twitch. TWITCH. Number 6. Make fun of. Tease. TEASE. Next, down answers we'll see. Down. Number 2. Chew hard food in a noisy way. Number 2. Crunch. 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 Number 4. Look at someone or something for a long time without moving your eyes. Here, number 4 answer is stare. STARE. Now, dear students, you understood page number 76. Now, let us see page 77. Here, match the words in the two columns to make short phrases. Then complete the sentences with the correct phrases. Here, match the words. Here, number 1, the lean. Here, lean is given, no? The lean cat. Here, the lean cat. Number 1, the lean cat. Next one, number 2, a. Number 2, where is number 2? A small and light box. Here it is given. This is number 5. Here, a short brush. Number 2. A short brush. Like again, a happy. A happy is the number 3. A happy baby. Now, number 4. Very near the school. Very near the school. Number 5. A small light box. This is number 5 answer. Now let us fill up. Let us complete the sentences with the correct phrases given in that column. Here number 2. Number 1 answer is given. Number 2. The post office is very near the school. So I post the letters for my family. Number 3. I don't think the lean cat gets much food. Number 4. It was a small and light box, so I could carry it easily. Number 5. I found Sharon's kite caught on a short bush. I could pull it free easily. Now, dear students, let's see F number, place full stops or question marks at the end of these sentences. Here you can see, this is Asa has not come to school today, full stop here. Can you help me lift this suitcase? Question mark, put question mark. Is Rakesh going to Kashmir next week? Put question mark. Number 4, do they still live in the village? Question mark. Has she gone home or is she still here? Question mark. Number 6, this dog usually barks at strangers. Put full stop. Dear students, you understood up to page 77. Write down in your notes these exercise parts. Thank you. Have a nice day.